I got it this time. This area has been underwater for billions of years. When nature makes a crack in the wall, it becomes a seek, a canyon. 95% of this canyon is hematite. Like the stone here. And the other 5% is limonite. The stone here is so soft, making it soft enough and easy enough for the Nabateans to carve this city of stone.